Got tired of the streaming goodness of Reaper's chatting situation, so I decided it's time for me to stream. And I gotta do it fast. I've got 2 hours, and then we are going to do what we gotta do. I don't know if anyone will come, and I really don't care. But what I do know is I'm gonna kill some fucking necromorphs. Because that needs to fucking happen. Right now. This second, applesauce is in the building. Alright, and I already got that, but we'll just put this up here. 'Cause why the fuck not? Hey, Shona, what is up? Hey, do you see what it says? I put chapter 11 hard mode, tentacle porn. Tentacle porn. Oh my god. You know, 'cause that's what's about to happen. There's a lot of tentacle shit going on. And we're going to do this right now, guys. Here comes Dead Space, Chapter 11. Got some Dr. Pepper here for the occasion. And then we're gonna get going. Let me put in the super squirrely code real quick. Now, I don't know who's here, and I don't care. Joe and I know you're here, but that's beside the point. What I do know is that I will check the stream around every 5 minutes. At least try to. The reason for this is, one, I am on a time schedule. I have school tomorrow at noon. I have 2 hours to beat this game. And I'm gonna fucking beat this game. I can't fucking scream as loud, or try not to anyway. And I have a headache. So, not feeling too fucking hot. But what I can tell you is shit is about to go down. Now I'm accepting it. I'm going to get the game started. I'll check the stream again. See what's going on. If anyone comes in, please just do your thing. Talk. Ask questions. I really don't care. Be respectful. There are certain things that would piss me off. And know for yourself and anyone who ever sees this video.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Like I said, if I see certain things that would be, I guess you could say, taboo, you'll know. Because if it's too severe, you won't be ever around my channel again. I will personally either ban you myself or have a moderator ban you. And that will happen. Oh, and they'll know. They'll see, like, the look in my eye, and then they will take care of it. Because I don't play that game. I let my fucking moderators, whoever they may be, take care of it. Because that is what they're for. They are there to be my demons and do my bidding and make my job easier. And literally, I can say my job because I'm playing games. Whoever's watching is watching. I'll eventually start playing games that are bigger, but that's when I get more money. And I might buy a couple games when I get paid. But we'll see for right now. I think we're good on ammo for now. But just to be safe, we're gonna buy a few more. And then we're really gonna just buy them power nodes, because I don't need to buy anything else except power nodes and ammo, and I only have one set of ammo. I don't need any guns or anything else. So I'm doing good. That should take care of the stasis module. All I need is one more energy, and there you go. I have... Boom. Done. Stasis module is up and running. And now, we're gonna go. But first, check the quick stream, see if anyone's around. Again, if you're around, thank you. If not, well, that happens. I am here. Nice. Oh, Dr. Pepper. Headache from other stream. Yes, headache from the other stream. That is for sure. If anyone is here, again, thank you for being here. But at the same time, I know that it's late and this isn't, like, you know, one of the biggest games anymore. So, it's all good, though. Eh, may get someone, may not. Now let me check something real quick. Bum, bum, bum. All right. And here we go. Gonna beat this game right now. Let's do it. Oh, I wanna kill Necromorphs. I wanna kill all of them in horrific ways. Fuck, man. I hate that bastard. Come out of the fucking woodwork and shit. Isaac. I guarantee this, she's saying Isaac. Let's quickly save real quick. And Brooke is just gonna go. I don't even know if anyone's even in the stream. So if there's zero people in the stream, I'm probably just gonna keep going. Probably make it 10 minutes. Here we go. Tentacle porn coming, guys. Across the map, he takes his target out. Ha ha ha. There we go. Very nice, very nice. Stuff I don't need. Alright, time to start killing some tentacles. Tentacle porn. It's always good to get the stuff beforehand, because they don't gotta worry about it in the end. Let me just go around here, grab all the goodies. all the fucking ammo in the world I'll ever need. Get the power nodes and I can start working on the kinetic module or whatever it's called. And also a power node just in case. I don't know if there's an area where you get a power node room, but just in case, I always forget. Alright. Time to start the madness. Gotta do this fast. Here we go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Go fucking lay, bitch. Let's check the stream. Doing good. Tentacle porn all the way! I hate people that aren't respectful. Yeah, me too. Fuck them. It says there's zero people, but I don't know.
Why is everyone being mean to me?
Stupid people. Alright, back. I need water. I think that's why I have a headache. It's hot, and I need water. And there's these fucking things down here. Man, just grab everything. plenty of ammo. Get fucking destroyed. No tentacle left behind! Screech in pain, bitch. Kick that part's ass.
The cargo lift has arrived. The marker is in the hangar bay. Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry!
Oh, I'm sorry! Where are you running? Come on, boy! I know you want to come out. Yeah, but I know. Oh, the world wants to come! Fuck it, you know what? I'm gonna stand my fucking ground! I want them all to come up here! I want the whole world to come up here! I'm in a kill necromorph mood! Anyone else? Huh. Don't fuck with me. Like, I am not in the mood for your shit. Still 2 o'clock in the time frame. We're doing good.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it.
You run for it, bitch. You fucking whore. You're a whore. Going up. There's a max load. Well, that's cool. Over here. It's always the bathrooms. Bathrooms are fucking weird.
Quarantine activated.
Fucking destroyed! Oh my god, they didn't even touch me! Not even once! Oh, oh, you motherfucker! How much ammo got? Still good on ammo. I thought it matters anyway.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
All right, we'll do that. Check the stream. Master Shadow OP, baby! Old Reaper stream is insane, even in the chat. Come on, uglies, try to attack Shadow. I fucking destroyed those motherfuckers. Like, I didn't even get hit. Like, I mean, it was close to being hit, but I was just like, nope. Because now that I have the stasis up all the way, they just stay frozen for, like, ever. It's honestly insane how long they stay frozen. Alright, I'm probably gonna get hit a couple times here. But let's go over on this side real quick. Yup. There's these things. More ammo. Always could use more ammo.
Entering zero gravity.
It's always good to kill these fuckers too. Let's go. See, if you go on this side, there's actually stuff down here. Like that. Large med kit. Yeah. More ammo. Oh yeah. Here they come. I heard the fucking babies talking. Oh, there they are! We got babies flying! Get destroyed. Oh, screeching pain. I love it when it's not my pain anymore. It's so beautiful. Power. More money and Alright, so now we killed those things. So, what we have to do is search the area. Oh, we're still on the wrong side. There he is. There's the marker. Time to go find the stuff I need and get everything ready. Alright, we're gonna use those things. Actually, I have a better idea. Oh my god. I just saw something really cool, Shona. It's actually probably the coolest idea ever if it works. Oh my god. You'll see. I'm gonna use that zero gravity in my advantage, though. Okay. Oh, I can't. Because they don't float, do they? Like, I mean, like, can I just... Ugh. Where does it even need to go? Oh, there it is. Alright. Where'd it go? We're gonna throw it up here. Ugh. Not up there. Well, actually, that might work, but. Ugh. Can I grab it? Yeah! Oh, baby. We're just gonna drop you right there. Yup. That's what I want, see? And then we need one more. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Why didn't I think of this before? Ugh! Fuck, did it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Lost it. Holy sh! No, that's the other one. I don't know where it went. Probably gonna have to get another one. Oh, there it is! Holy shit! You went far, didn't you? Ugh. No. Huh. Look at that. There it is. I know it took a little longer, but you'll see the brilliance if it works. If this works, you will see my brilliant scheme. Now let's go take care of it. Our little marker. I hope it works. It'll be so funny if it fucking works. I knew I forgot something. I'm gonna have to check the stream in a second. Oh, it's so fucking hot. More ammo. I'm gonna need this. You stay right next to Papa. Where'd you go? Oh, there it is. Oops. Kicking ass and taking names. This is what happens when fucking I deal with bullshit all day.
Okay. It's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Right, let's see if this works.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
So my idea is probably gonna work, and I'm gonna laugh my ass off when it does.
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste. We must do it.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it.
I'm gonna kill you, bitch.
I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find it, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. but then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Ben was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac.
Can't wait for you to fucking die, you stupid whore.
Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I'm not on the floor.
Oh my god, it's going to fucking work. Oh my god. Oh. Strategy. Sweet, glorious strategy. Oh my, oh, this is too fucking beautiful. Hey, Oshoni, you wanna see something fucking awesome? I know I do. Let's make my dreams come true. Boom! Ain't done yet. Destroyed. Just fucking destroyed. I knew those balls were gonna be everywhere though. Thought there was two of them. And now for a fucking cutscene and all that fucking jazz.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Is that really you?
I never thought we'd be together again.
Really?
God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here.
Look at her face.
Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Look at that fucking nose. I believe she looks better when she's not in person, like when they did the video thing, it looks just better.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat, shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate.
Though she does have a nice ass. I will not lie. The ass is definitely rocking, and so are the titties.
I'll reprogram the shuttle.
You know, for some, it was just a figment of my mind. It's pretty damn hot.
Now go, get on the shuttle.
If only that nose was better, John. Oh my god, come on! I don't want to stand by anymore. I want to save the game. Finally! Fucking destroyed this level, man. Alright, let's check stream. That's been a while. It's been a while since I looked at the stream to talk to people. Hey, it's Jensy! I don't know if you're still here, but yeah! Let's see. I'll let Flare be mod for him. Okay, lots of laughs. He bans people, not the ones that matter. Nice. Alright, guys. Let's do this. Oh my god, it's getting so hot. Fucking rutabaga, man. Alright, let's kill the stupid fuckers at the door. Where the fuck you think you going, motherfuckers? Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, no, we're not playing that game. Jesus Christ! Can you fucking... How much ammo was wasted on those... Oh my god. Like... I don't even know. Holy shit. Thank God for fucking that diamond. But man, was that fucking annoying. Oh, yeah, baby. Chapter 11 done. No deaths. I've literally only died 5 times in this entire game. And I'm gonna try to keep that 5 times, but, you know.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me.
Did you?
Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing. Nothing can stop. The pussy pounding. Completed. Alternate solutions. One second. Too fucking hot. Check stream real quick. Hey Fox. Hey Shona. Gen Z, tell me Reaper's chat is out of control. Honest opinion. Yes, Reaper's chat box. It's out of control. Yeah, I kind of went here because of it. Oh my god. I don't even want to look at it anymore. It's just too... It's being shown in your stream. That's fine. I really don't care how many of you guys... You two are cool, so it's all good. We're doing good, though. It's only 2:30. I'll be done before 4.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Can we have sex first? Since, you know, you're gonna disappear on me. I think sex needs to happen. And his power node, too. That needs to happen. Well, goody, more stuff I don't need. Ew. Ew. Logic. I cannot swing. I'm swinging up above it. There it goes. I have to double swing to hit it. Pretty awesome. Let me just do that again. Let's try that. Yeah! Yeah! So good. Let's look at you. Look at your face. No? No. Hey, I'm looking at you, bitch. Man, it's like some fucking what is it? It's something. I don't know what I'm trying to think of. In any case, it's break body time.
The marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the motor to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make it whole again.
I see you. I know you're there. I know this game like the back of my fucking hand. Played it enough. Now there's sometimes I still get startled, because like it's not like they're linear. They kinda come from different ends and things like that sometimes, or they'll come from behind you. So you can't like always know. But like things like that, you should fucking know. Alright, what are we looking at here? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. I don't need anything else. I have all the power nodes in the world. I wish I could kind of sell them. Let's go in here real quick. Before we do anything crazy. Dear God, keep us safe from monsters. I can't read that worth shit. I just see keep us safe from monsters. Oh, there's some more. Dear Dad, there are things I will never tell you, but if I die, you ought to know I SLF. What? I am in love with Joey Donaville, and I don't know what to do with his. With his what? With his body. Oh my god.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Get wrecked. Bitch. You ain't worth my fucking time. I have a stasis. 20. Save the game. One creature's gonna be out there, and I'm just gonna lay loose. I got 20 fucking rounds ready to go. I really should go to the store and just buy every ammo pack I possibly can, though, huh? No! bad boy. Don't try to sell my $85,000 plasma cutter. That'll be game over for me, whether I saved or not. Let the money commence! Bye-bye, money. More. More. Yes! So much ammo! Oh, God! Oh, so much. How much was it? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I can waste fucking the world on ammo right now. Think I fucking give a fuck about your ass? What? Reload. Get destroyed, motherfucker. I'm on a mission, and that mission is fuck this game up. Reaper's right, I am a pro at this fucking game. Keyboard or fucking controller. My dick, I mean, it don't matter. I just beat this game's ass. Let go. There will be blood. But first, let's check the stream. I'm curious to see what you guys have to say about what I just did. It's me. It's 5:35 a.m. Let's see a chat more calm. Yeah, it's you and me. Justice Mods and his chat don't have freedom to have out or ban or do job as mods. Cool. Why not? You can ban or not. Reaper tells us not, or he probably make us unmoderators. Okay, it's not our call as it seems. So his live streamers call to ban. Pretty much tells us to ban. Okay, it's making him vulnerable though. Okay, I noticed a lot of hate on Reaper. Why hate Reaper? Well, Reaper has this thing where a lot of people don't like him. Yeah, it just kinda happens that way. Even people that can stand him, we have our disagreements sometimes. Just saying. Anyway, back to the game. We're doing really well. We only have a few more areas to go and we beat the game. If I don't die, I give it about 30 minutes. If I do die, I might be sad because I'm kicking this game's ass, and if I die, well, that sucks.
Continue lockdown initialized. Unknown biofilms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
the fucking whoop ass commence, man. See, that one star on me. Hello? Jesus! Oh my god. Oh. I have too much ammo. Ugh. Like, I don't even. I don't even need this. Oh my god, just so much ammo. I'm so full. Like, I can't even do anything with this anymore. I literally can't. Look at that, I beat that fucking area like it was nothing. I kicked that area's fucking ass. Like, really, really bad. And I have so much ammo. Look at this ammo count! 450 shots. Plus the 20 in my fucking gun.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
And another one bites the dust, and another one bites the dust. I don't even need anything in the store right now. What I do need to do is save, though. We have plenty of time to check the stream. We're gonna do that. Alright. I play a lot of games. No. I don't like GTA. And I used to play Black Ops 2. I used to be, like, amazing at Black Ops 2, Gen Z. like, I would say pro without the bullshit quickscope, because I don't believe in quickscopes. No scopes are different. Quickscopes are bullshit.
Entering zero gravity.
Boom, boom. Took fucking 18 shots to kill that fucker. Where'd it go? Fuck it. Well, that was a lot better. We are almost done with this game. Probably another 20 minutes without dying. Oh my god, I gotta watch it. I gotta watch it. Oh yeah! That was satisfying. Oh, you motherfucker actually hit me! Get fucking wrecked in the fucking house, you stupid bitch! Have a nice day. And that is how you kill a boss. I love it when a plan comes together. Destruction, epicness. Shut up, bitch. Fucking own it, bitches! Ah, man. Let's check the stream, because it's about to get fucking real crazy up in this bitch. Had to go. Later, Jenny. Should be done by 3:30. Ah, shit. I forgot this one. plenty of ammo. I don't even care about the fucking boxes or the power node or anything. I've already done this. Here we go. You ready for this, Shauna? I know I'm gonna kick this fucking game's ass.
Sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe
What's happening?
Water.
Strange. It's a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this. One little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Fucking finish this.
You're insane. Ooh. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time.
That loophole I was telling you about.
Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
Why did she get a pistol? I want a pistol. Beat it, so what am I even doing? We're just gonna fucking do this. I'll take this one, yes. Save here. There's literally only one part of this entire boss that could kill me. And I have an idea about that. I'd like not to die, though. We're going in. Balls to the wall. I'm gonna hit him with every bullet I have. I don't even care about any of this shit. We're just going.
Oh my god.
Get fucking what you deserve, bitch. Let's get some.
Oh
I am too good at this fucking game. Get some, bitch. Open wide. Suck it. Suck all of it. Suck all the fucking shit, you little bitch. Going down. Go, Isaac, go! Go! That is how you beat this fucking game. Right there, right now. That is how you fucking beat this game. Oh, my God. That was enjoyable, but annoying. That's the best playthrough I've ever had on the first Dead Space. No lie.
Oh, my head hurts.
Look at that. I beat it before 3:20. That's fucking perfect.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
There we have it. Dead Space. First game. I did it. GG. Destroyed. That was fucking fun. That was so much better than watching Reaper's crazy bullshit that was going on. That was... Oh, I needed that. Holy shit, do you see how many people was watching his fucking stupid Naruto shit? 411 fucking people. 411. This is retarded, man. Anyways, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you for watching. And to anyone who watches this afterwards, thank you as well. This is Shadowfox Gaming signing out.